Welcome back and Happy New Year, Tucson Unified family. I hope your 2021 is off to a wonderful start. More importantly, I hope that this time off, this winter holiday, has afforded you an opportunity to recharge and revitalize for what promises to be a very exciting and amazing spring semester. It's been a long and difficult journey through this pandemic. We've been traveling through some unprecedented times. I'm proud to have taken this journey together with you as one community. Your grace, your strength, your commitment, and your support have translated through some unbelievably inspiring achievements throughout this pandemic. Our teachers were asked to reinvent themselves overnight, forced to master an entirely new and unknown instructional environment, and are now coming into their own, exhibiting some of the most creative, innovative, and inspiring online learning opportunities in all of Pima County. Our principals, site administrators, counselors, and campus teams have proudly staffed our campuses during these difficult weeks and months, ensuring that those students most in need of campus resources and services receive them each and every single day. Our food services team has proudly served over 1 million meals as part of its award-winning Meals on Wheels program. Our Informational Technology Services Division came to the rescue of thousands of students across the district who found themselves cut off and disconnected from their teachers due to lacking devices and internet access, unable to connect to their classes. They successfully received and deployed almost 14,000 devices to families across the district. The performance arts have continued to flourish across the district thanks to the tireless efforts of our music, art, and performance arts educators through their usage of innovative programs like Smart Music, Camtasia. And thanks to our custodians and our custodial supervisors, our campuses have never looked cleaner, safer, or more ready to serve our students upon their return. Now, finally, we turn to the future. The future as bright as the Arizona sun we love so dearly. The promise of August 2021, the promise of a Tucson Unified comeback. Open on every campus, at full strength, ready to serve every child, every young person, each, every single day. With the vaccine widely available now for our employees throughout Pima County and throughout the city, with COVID-19 rapid testing available in our health offices throughout the district, the success of our mitigation efforts in every building, every campus, I am more confident than ever in our comeback, in our recovery. And I am more confident than ever that very, very soon, we will enjoy that return to campus life, the vibrance of our students, their learning, their laughing, and their art that we have been missing for so long. Thanks to you and your efforts, our financial outlook for the 21-22 school year is brighter than ever. As the district approaches its 100th day of enrollment, we can confirm that the troubling enrollment loss that plagued the district for the first 60 days of the school year has finally subsided. Between the 40th day of this school year, October 6th, and Friday, January 15th, the district lost fewer students during this time period than last year. Our middle school students started gaining their kids back, and our high schools reduced their enrollment loss significantly. This is a direct result of your efforts. Your relationships and the connections that you've made with families have kept them with us. Your calls, your outreach, your influence matter and have made all the difference in the world. With a brighter financial outlook for next year, which also includes a new round of CARES Act funding for our schools, we are more determined and better positioned than ever to protect vital academic programs, services, and opportunities for our students, like all-day kindergarten, as well as music education, arts programs, and extracurricular programs to meet the technology needs of our students. We are also better positioned than ever to protect the jobs of our employees and the wages and the salaries that make us competitive. With so much to look forward to tomorrow, it is vital that you take care of yourselves and each other today. In the words of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., whose holiday we proudly celebrated this week and who we will proudly honor again during Black History Month, during the month of February, though we've all arrived here by different ships, we're all in the same boat now. You see, that's because COVID-19 doesn't discriminate. It doesn't care what political party you belong to. It doesn't care what your beliefs or attitudes or opinions are about masks or vaccines, nor does it pick and choose when or where or on whom it decides to unleash its most vicious symptoms. For this reason, the only way that we will ever be able to vanquish this insidious virus from this district is by coming together as one community for the purpose of being able to do the things that we need to do to eradicate this sickness from our schools and our campuses. Practicing frequently hand washing throughout the day, wearing masks in public places and gatherings, accepting the vaccines at the soonest possible moment that they're available to you, practicing social and physical distancing at all times. By doing these things, we can ensure that each and every day, with each and every opportunity, we are building a better and brighter Tucson Unified today for the students that we hope to serve tomorrow. Be safe, be healthy. We'll see you soon.